Moving on now back to the Abraham Accords, the regional peace agreement between Israel, the United Arab Emirates, and Bahrain, expanding this week to new heights, with Israelis and Emiratis trading not just in business, but in organs. In the first ever organ exchange of this kind between Israel and an Arab state, three families, two in Israel and one in Abu Dhabi, receiving life-saving kidney transplants, the organs procured by the patient's loved ones who donated their own healthy parts to others in need. But with an odd number of recipients, the swap is less direct. Rather, it seems that a sort of game of musical organs was actually played, a swap that doctors call cross-couple transplantation. Basically, each patient in need would get a kidney in return for one of their family members donating their own kidney to a stranger, the system being necessary as none of the families could provide a suitable organ on their own. So at 5:30 Wednesday morning, doctors at Sheba Medical removed a kidney from 39-year-old Shani Markowitz, the kidney being flown then to Abu Dhabi. Meantime, the Abu Dhabi recipient's daughter donated her kidney for an Israeli woman in Haifa's Rambam Hospital. Then that woman's husband is donating his kidney to Shani Markowitz's mother. And with that, the cycle is complete. Most exciting about this arrangement, however, is that it sets an incredible precedent for future transplant swaps. Speaking with the Times of Israel, Dr. Rafi Beyer, who chairs the Israel Center for Organ Transplantation, says, quote, "It's the first time that we've conducted such a process between Israel and an Arab state, and it really shows that medicine has no borders."